the thristy crow story in English. At a very hot summer day he was feeling thirsty. He flew from place to place in search of water. Suddenly he saw a pot, but there is little water in it. The crow could not reach the water. He thought to drop some pebbles in the pot so that water level rises. Finally, the water level rose up. The crow drank the water. He flew away happily. Where there is a will, there is a way.